Built in 1841, St. Mary's Cathedral is more than 150 years old. It is also known as the Church of Our Lady of Dolores and is one of the most famous and popular churches not only in Madurai but also in Tamil Nadu. This cathedral is the seat of the Madurai Roman Catholic Archdiocese. With a history of more than 150 years, this parish presents beautiful blend of Roman, European and other architectural styles.